Yeah, so the next topic today we are going to see what are the uses of convex and concave lenses. Some of the famous uses of convex and concave lenses, I will tell children. Please remember, in exam they are asking regularly, children. So what you know, you tell children. What you don't know, I will tell. Convex, I need to say, children. I need to say mirrors. I need to say convex mirrors. Convex mirror and concave mirror uses. Convex and concave mirror uses will straight. Okay, they are asking repeatedly in board exam. Yes, convex mirror. I told you billions of times it is used as anyone.
Rear view mirrors.
Rear view mirror. Very 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 important. Convex mirror is used as rear view mirror. Why it is used as rear view mirror? Because it always forms virtual, erect, diminished, and covers. Wide range of view. It always forms virtual, erect, diminished, and covers wide range of view. You have to explain your answer with the diagram. You have to explain your answer with the diagram. If you don't draw diagram, you will not get marks. Okay. In board exam, they will give or don't. I don't know. But here, I will not give children. So, virtual, erect, and diminished, and covers wide range of view. Rear view mirror is convex mirror. Why? Because it always forms erect image. Back, whatever wrinkles are coming, you want to see them erect or inverted, children. You don't even see them erect or, you know, you don't want to see reversed wrinkles, no? So always you want erect image. So compulsory of use convex mirror. Okay. And number two, it is also used as makeup mirrors. Makeup mirrors. Children, in vanity bags, some girls, some females or some ladies, they will carry a small, oval-shaped, small mirror, children. That mirror is convex mirror. Why, sir, you may ask. Why means, sir, even though it gives small image, entire face you can see, children. Entire the face, because it covers very range of makeup mirrors. You want to see your full face. A full face, if you want to see, you have to use convex mirrors. And even, children, in parking lots, you will be seeing big, big mirrors. At the corners, they will keep big mirrors in parking lots. That is convex. In parking lots, they will keep the mirrors, no? That is convex mirrors. Okay, apart from this, they are also used as street lights. Street lights. Street lights means that on the pole, they will be there, much that will be convex mirrors. Okay, now concave mirrors.
Torch headlights.
Concave mirrors, number one, famous one, board exam, they are asking repeatedly. It is used in solar furnace. They are asking this one, children, solar furnace. Repeatedly, they are asking. Why? So in solar furnace, what happens means concave mirrors, they will put like this, children. Okay? Sunrise will be here. Sunrise will come like this. All like this. Will see, children, concave mirror is also called as anyone? Concave mirror
real.
Is also converging
mirror. Converging mirror.
It converges all light rays at one point. At that point, it will become very, 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 very hot. And at this point, they will keep whatever vessel they want to cook, they will keep here. And that is used in cooking. So, in solar furnace, what mirror is used is concave mirror. You have to draw this diagram. Why? Because it concentrates many rays at one point. It converges many rays to one point. When so many rays are at one point, what happens? It becomes
hot.
Very hot. It becomes very hot. When it becomes very hot, it can be used for
cooking.
Okay, children, like this. They're asking. So many times they're asking. Children. Number two, children, by ENT doctors and dental doctors. Why by ENT doctors and dental doctors they'll use this? If you want magnified image. If you want magnified image, you have to use concave mirrors on, you know, in which positions you will get magnified image. You will get between C and F, you will get, okay, on F, you will get between F and P also, you will get magnified images, you will get much. That's why ENT and dental doctors will use concave mirrors. Why? Because they want magnified image. If you want magnified image. And last one, shaving mirror, children, shaving, shaving, shaving mirror in barber shops, all those things, shaving mirrors also, many times they will put concave. Why? Because when you are doing it, when they are doing shaving, they want to see each and every hair particle clearly so that they can shave it clearly. In convex mirror, you want to see entire face. In concave mirror, you want to see individual hair particle so that you can hair particle so that easily you can. So shaving mirror is also concave mirror. Please mute your audios. I'm getting disturbance, children. When you are not saying answer, please mute your audios. Apart from this, children, headlights. Headlights of vehicles. Headlights. Okay. Apart from this, torch. In headlights and torch, same red diagram, children. I will draw and show. Please see that, children. See, children. Here it will be. See, here mirror will be, children. Here, this is mirror. Okay. Here, bulb will be, children. This is the bulb. This bulb will reflect the light here and comes back parallel beam of light. This will come, children. This is headlights or torch. Same picture. Okay, here bulb will be there. They will reflect the light on the mirror. That will come as parallel beam of light. So what we are using concave mirror? Solar furnaces, ENT and dental doctor, shaving mirrors, headlights, torch. Headlights, not streetlights. Streetlights means convex. Headlights of the vehicles means concave. Vehicles. So you should be aware. These all uses are very, very important, children. You have to remember that, children. Very, very important. Especially this one. Without this question, till now I never saw board exam paper, children. Rearview mirrors. Why rearview mirrors are complex? Because it always forms virtual, erect, diminished, and covers wide range of view. Covers wide range of view, and you have to draw this very good. So these are the uses, children. In the description, I put all the uses, but the diagrams you have to draw, learn from video only, children. These diagrams also, if you draw and you explain, then you will get good marks, children. Just if you write it in the forms virtual, erect, and diminished, they will ask you, children, red diagram. Please draw red diagram. You should be in a position to draw. Okay, so like this, yeah, these are the uses of mirrors, children, convex and concave mirrors. Thank you.